and back in India in so many different ways that they truly deserve the title of Manav Mitra. Although their selfless deeds are too many to mention, I would like to give you just an idea that they have been involved with: old age homes, mentally handicapped children and blind people. Back in India, they have sponsored education for underprivileged girls and war widows, wheelchairs for spastics, and numerous other worthy causes. Mrs. Bannerjee has donated blood plasma no less than 80 times. I'm sure all you will agree that they are an example to us. I would call on Mr. Nagendra of Bank of Singapore to come up and give this award to Mr. and Mrs. Rothin Bannerjee.
Excellency, my friends and all loved ones, we are very happy and honored that the Indian Association and Indian community has appreciated our social work for this country and our own country. We are thankful to God for making us one of his instruments, and thanks for his grace. I thank you all. Happy Diwali.
Thank you, Mr. and Mrs. Bannerjee. Our final award tonight goes to a person who has tireless